So looking through my achievements, I played 100 days in this thing already. Doesn't feel like it, but I already have. Not really going to fight the Ender. I mean, I could. Don't think I am gonna do it. I might though. That's nice. Another wandering trader? Where are the drowns at? Come on now. Oh, there's the. You're useless. I really don't have a bow yet. Also, I haven't stepped back yet, so I'm just kind of praying it looks good. I was gonna do this until I ran out of glass or stone. Surprisingly, it hasn't happened yet. It's just kind of waiting on it. Just doesn't seem to want to happen, so I'm chilling. Thanks for crouching. Most useless crouch ever. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. This actually is gonna take forever. I am gonna be here a long, long time. I do also kinda wanna put some stuff under. Are all the platforms built? They are. think I need to. I think I need to make this block face that way and that. Hey. Change this block's direction to here. Oh. Well, that wasn't hard. I was expecting more of a challenge here. Okay. Nice. Oh, real nice. Nice again. Sir, please cooperate. Thank you. This is uneven somewhere. Where's the middle point? The point is right here. This means it needs to. I don't get it. Why is there four here? Oh, I see. That's more of what I want. I can't place on top of that. Okay. Stupid. No, you're having a struggle, not me. That's you, not me. Are you kidding me? My internet's working, not working? I honestly don't know why that is. My internet's great. I picked it out. There's no way my wifi is bad. Well. I'll die or I won't. The stream ends. I suppose the stream ends. Could you? It's so annoying. Fix it later. That hurt. Okay. That was complete opposite of what I wanted. Thanks. Whew. You little... Skeleton respawn or something? Oh, I love when spiders are in the water. They're like completely powerless. Because they do like the whole jump up thing. This means I'm gonna need air. And by the looks of it, I don't have any, but by the looks of it, hang on a minute. You're telling me there's another one. Don't smoke, kid. You're a bit slow, to be real honest. Hurry up. Imagine being that slow. I love spiders in the water. I actually have not died a single time yet. I've been close so many times, but still hasn't got me yet. Why can't I just instantly pick them up? It could be a hitbox issue, I guess. Oh well. How much do I currently have? Hey, not bad. Okay, that's food source right there. I'm not even gonna go get his leads, I don't have time. I do, however. Wait, there's a crafting table there. Imagine having a bow but nothing to do with it. That's how I feel right now. Let's see. There's that. I can make it up there. And another axe. Am I still streaming, or is that just like a warning? Okay. I don't want to make it this low. I think I want to make it out of real blocks if I can. Okay, so instantly do that, and then... Ooh, I don't have much stone left. I like that. Are you kidding me? There's no way. Something that just happens. Stairs and villagers. Most hated things in Minecraft. I mean, sure, they're useful, but they're annoying. Okay, that one is bland. Yo, let's go. So I know that's a possible jump now. Is there anything I don't like about this now? I still have so much stone. It's okay, because I'm gonna need it. Tried to pull out my axe. That's the only inconvenience I've ever spotted. I spotted it because it's so annoying. here? Come on now. Really? Really? Two eggs? Come on now. Two lousy eggs? Oh, lucky y'all don't get paid. They're gonna get paid in fire in the future. Every good boss has a payment plan. So then why does it pick up... Stairs are so annoying. It's always listening to my voice. I'm getting annoyed at my own voice. Thank you. use full blocks there. Wait, no, this completely goes against what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do was make a lighthouse, actually. Feels too short. I can probably put a beacon here too once I get that far. I actually have to go together. But I'd be willing. If I really had to. Oh. It just hit me. The amount of glass I have left is not enough. Yeah. Wow. Nice one. Didn't I smelt up like 47? I don't think I'm gonna make it half the time. I could build a little lake here. You know, classically they're red. Okay, that would make it look like dirt. That does not look good. Okay, it needs to be round. It's official. Circles are so hard to make. Please don't make this hard on me. Jesus. It'll look better in the future, is my excuse for being bad at building. I can actually reach all of them, let's go. That's a reliable source if I've ever seen one. I can't make the foxes automate that for me, sadly. Actually, no, I need those feathers. Okay, there's that. a fourth one. Wait a minute, did I kill a new chicken? Oh, I did. Okay, but I'll be able to make 4 arrows. That's not gonna come in handy at all. But hey. I'll be honest, didn't expect it to give me that much. Actually, do I have any gravel? Sounds like me. Yes, I do. I have 49 of it too. Yo, give me that steak, bruh. I mean, sure, I'll take the better alternative when I can get it, but I can't always get it though. Like, only I would carry gravel on me. That sounds right. Oh, it's about to be night. I'm chilling. Actually, or I could just do it in my house. Just grab them? Come on, man. Oh my god, there's still 35. I'm not doing 35. You thought. Nah, sorry. So I appear to have gotten what I needed. So now I do that. And now... Where's the option for arrows? What am I missing? I got feather. I put away the feather. Is there anything interesting? What's so interesting, huh? Ninja, no. 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 Mysterian. Twitch. Software update, no, I'm good. Yeah, no, none of that's useful. Yeah, thanks, phone. Just gonna blow me up on stream. What the? You bet. Shelter boys. Alright, I've used my shield just a tad bit. Surely, yeah, I have. Here, and I still need to go get sand. Please, no more trident drowns. I'm good on them for now. That rhymed. Yay. Okay. Alright, give me that sweet, sweet cane, bruh. Yo, I'm gonna hide my base via sugar cane. Just a lot of sugar cane. For no reason. If something explodes this farm, I don't think I want to build it back. It's gonna be so annoying. Doesn't look like much, but it took so many resources. And wait a minute, am I still doing the... Let me check my... Am I doing the possibly hold things for spam? I am doing that, aren't I? Let me check my YouTube real quick. Just to make sure nobody's come and gets spent. Settings. Huh. Doesn't appear to be. How do you do that again? Settings. It's in those comments. Live chat. There we go. Hold comments for review. No, they're not. Okay. 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 They're not held for review. Let's go. 6 eggs. Dang, bro. 7. Dang, we're chill. No, you're trying to entity cram, not me. Well, I suppose I... Where's the sun at? or the moon or something, or I'm just not allowed to know. Got you. Well, it still looks like it's daytime, but no one wants to work in this. You can only sleep in when you stop pulling that. Well, I might as well make this actually useful and go piece of U, piece of iron, and I should be able to make a... Oh wait, I don't have any. Chuck a piece of that in there. Still? Okay. CLO. Okay. Oh, it's that around reds. Okay. I mean, I forgot that recipe. Oh, I think iron is the compass. Yeah, it is. Well, actually, let's get that out of my search thing. There we go. Just use that in my hot bar. Is it becoming, or... Yes, it is. I still have half a day to work. Sometimes you gotta hate putting in the hours, I'll be real honest. Are there any mobs anywhere that I need to worry about? No. Hey guys, wanna know what I still haven't done yet? Here's your hint. Just barely made that. It's like practically dark. Just straight up spins around, okay. Gonna be a good work day. Okay, kinda that caught all of it. What do we go to now? Bed. Just keep pulling a few off every now and then, you're chillin'. There, just keys. Okay, so now. Stream. Okay, now I have 47. Told ya. Alright, let's put that in there. And this in there. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick then, while that smelts up. Still gonna figure out how this clock thing works, but they did something to clocks. I feel like they work the same way. I feel like it worked differently at one time. Put it right here. But for now, oh my God, Calling me? I literally can't mute my I'm going in settings. That's so annoying. Stop. That sounds and vibrations. Jeez. Sounds and vibrations. Mute. Thank you. Oh my god. I know what I'm doing as soon as I go to the Nether. Getting quartz so I can make a sheep farm. Or I can make a sheep farm and then just make that, take the string from it, take a spider farm. I think that was a mix between a chicken and a drowned. That did not sound pleasant. No, you're bad for trying to entity cram. Bro, I just got a crafting table, like, literally everywhere I've been. It's just my thing. For some reason, just leaving crafting tables everywhere. Alright, well, I need some more wood, so I can break down a few trees. So mad. I should really just break these from the top down. But then I gotta build up. That's an inconvenience. It's just gonna break before I can get this whole tree down. Oh well. Now get caught on the tree, yep. This is my least favorite type of tree now. Just because they do this. Like, what an inconvenience. Yo, wait a minute. Melon finally grew? That'll never happen again. Jesus, consider myself lucky. Like, I've had those there since day one. That means it has literally been 100 days for this thing just to grow. Once. I keep rubbing up against my headset. It makes me think something's behind me and it scares the crap out of me every time. Okay, fence. Any more sticks? Okay, fence. We need some more of that. Heck, I haven't tried trapdoors yet. Give me a few of those. Let's see what else. I do kind of need some more slabs, I'll be real honest. Epic 5 log. I haven't built that up yet. And scaffolding is gonna be so good to get. I mean, it's kind of what dirt is to me. Which kind of makes scaffolding obsolete because you can get so much of it at the beginning and just not need any of the scaffolding. Which is what they need to do. They need to make dirt, like, I don't know. They need something. You can just scaffold with dirt. And dirt, you can just get it. Scaffolding, you gotta be lit near a jungle. Dirt is literally everywhere. Even in the mesas. Like, they need to do something about that. It's just too easy to get. And just, there's no point of scaffolding. I mean, yeah, it looks cool. But that's like the only thing about it. I mean, it kind of breaks instantly, but like, that's really not too cool. I don't. Maybe it's because I don't use it like on a day to day. Every time, every 5 minutes. I don't use scaffolding. Like, maybe that's why. If I get to use it more, I'd be like, oh, this is such a cool block. But, other than that, it's pretty bad. To do with these. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I do. Oof. Just gonna stay silent for a few more minutes. I'm still very salty. That's how I died. Out of all the ways you could die, a creeper explosion would have been better. I'd have been like, oh. But no, fall damage. Fall damage. Are you kidding me? Out of all the things I could die to in this game, fall damage. This game. Do I have all my stuff? Luckily, I think I do. Like, I was like trying to prevent people from, well, myself from falling off, and then I fall off. I mean, I was going for the jump, it was looking super good. I was like, chill, I'm like, yeah, but I'm gonna make this. Or not. Like, that's embarrassing. I need more torches too. That's embarrassing. Embarrassing. Died to fall damage on a stream. Fall damage? Why you do this? What did I do to you? Yo, I might just rename my stream Fall Damage Man after that one. That one was... I don't know about that one. Come to think of it. That actually looks a lot better. Good with that. Let's clear my dirt tower. Time to take a big look. Okay, let's try not to do that again. Let's just go. Okay. I tense up every time because I'm scared that the same thing's gonna happen. And also, I'm gonna go through and just like replace a few blocks. I feel like it's too one shape right here. Maybe it just needs something to break it all up. Actually, I could just use wood to do that. Actually, on second thought, I have no clue what I'm doing on that department. I'm just gonna use the insight that I have. Pretty sure I got a good supply of it. My voice. Oh, I haven't gone berry picking in a minute. Yep. I'm pretty sure. Wow. Damage me. Damage you. I'm not gonna cap. That scared me. I got you. Jeez, okay. Oh, it is 112% night. And I might be 112% dead after this. No, I'm not interested in the creeper business, sorry. Really? Really? You're gonna pull that? You're gonna pull that? Are you actually serious? Ha, you're mad. Distancing from the bed. It always works. Huh! I left you alone for half a day. Half a day! Weak eggs are these? Your fairway eggs. Is that creeper really tracking me? There's no way. There's obviously no way. Huh. I really don't got time for this. Like, hurry yourself up. Lowest creeper in the world, am I right? Jeez. Taking your gunpowder, thanks. Alright, it's officially day. I need guardrails. It's official. I don't know how many times I've filmed that exact spot, but it's gotta be a lot. There's gotta be a record for how many times you can fall in that. Just don't move and you'll be fine. you kidding me? Okay, I'll admit it's a bit of an inconvenience, but hey, if it works, it works, okay? Yeah, not going down there for that. Three potatoes. Hey, I was actually right though. You know, that's my idea. Thank you. You okay? Oh, he's gonna ask me to get on, isn't he? No, he's not. Okay. Thought you were gonna make me switch to Fortnite. Can't believe I just did that. Okay. Potatoes are actually useless. I'm not sure why I'm still growing them. Matter of fact, bam, bam, bam. Damn, I'm no longer growing them. I'm just gonna let them sit in my inventory. I like wheat's texture, so we're gonna do wheat. Melons, let's face it, you're not gonna grow. This I'm building might be my new base. To remove everything over, yeah, and make a good base. And then I need yellow stained glass, which isn't too hard, but I just need to heal a dye. But I'm gonna need hecky glass to do what I wanna do. One time I'll actually accept this glass. Other than that, yellow stained glass, you're dead to me. Okay, die. What is the crafting recipe? I forgot. Yellow stained glass. How do I, how do I make it, okay? It's not showing me how. Okay, buddy. I don't think you can make it with that. Maybe it's, like, concrete, but with glass. Oh, I think you surround a glass with yellow, and then you get 8 out of it. Yeah, I think that's how it works. Oh, no. So, yo. Yo! Okay, that's gonna be as hard as I thought. The yellow dye, though, that will not last, so I'm gonna need... How do you get white again? Bone meal. It's another way. There's two ways to get it. I just don't really want to fight any skeletons. Fighting skeletons just isn't fun for any of us. Luckily, there's heck a dye here. Yeah, there's a fox right there. Is that a pillage raider? Or am I blind? That's a wolf. Bruh. Yo, no way. That's definitely not 43. Yeah, I'll be good. For now, at least. I think I'm really just gonna have the problem with actually getting all the glass. There might be a desert around. So that's my only hope. Because there's no way I'm digging out like all the sand around me. All that sand looks cool. It makes sense to build a bridge here. I don't know why. Well, I've already put my mind to it, so... Tackling two projects at the same time. It's no match for me. Maybe it is, I don't know. I don't usually take Minecraft this seriously. Beam, beam. I really hate the sound of breaking grass. It's so annoying. Alright, well, I'm gonna go home. Let's see, I know I got more slabs. Just a bunch of weird bridges for no reason. Build a... Ooh, I need to see. I know it involves a torch. It involves a torch and... Like, it would be perfect to have here. It's, Okay, okay, so it's just an iron ingot. Okay, and a torch. Ooh, I really hate this jump. Wait, where was I aiming to land? Wait, I jumped off the wrong side. Okay. Okay, buddy. I know y'all been laying eggs, Jesus. There's so many. I don't understand how there's not, like, any eggs, like, okay, so let's see here. Taking what's up? All right. 10 eggs for that. Okay, buddy. Yeah, 22 glass ain't really gonna cut it. Do I have it on me? I do. It never happens. Am I talking? I cannot tell. Yes, I am. Is that a jungle? Well, I spy with my little eye mining fatigue. Am I right? I don't know why it didn't make sense to just hit it with my pick or my axe, but you know. Is this extreme hills biome? This is mushroom biome by the looks of it right here. It's all newly generated. What did I come here for? Sand. And a large amount of it. Yo, that's jungle. Screw this whole sand operation. I need bamboo. I don't care what I said about scaffolding. I still need it. Are you kidding? You can't just give me one more? Yeah, fine then. Be that way. No drown sounds, that's perfect. That actually sums up the perfect dream. No drown sounds. Yep, sorry, bro, but I kind of need, like, bamboo. Bamboo, please. And pandas, please. Anything green at this point feels like a win until I see what it really is. Yo, is that bamboo? That's what I'm talking about. Give me melons. There's an ocelot. I don't have any fish, though. This is absolutely terrible. Let's go. I can't find a single bit of bamboo. Okay, that's my island right there. Bamboo not exist anymore, or I'm 815 blocks from my home. Come in! She always wants me when I'm about to do something really cool. We are back. See, normally I would go outside, but, yeah, I'm in a jungle biome. Yeah, it is. Bamboo. Let's go. Alright, everything should be passive again besides the creepers. Get out of here, drowned. You'll burn instantly, you don't want smoke. Well, that was kind of worth it. I think one bamboo is all I need. Bad thing about a big house. Makes heck of noise when anyone's moving around doing anything. They gotta be running around. Jesus, she wants me again? I need my mic. I set my coordinate there. I'll come back to it. Wait, no, I need to go this way. It's kind of insane that it's just no more than 500 blocks. It's pretty good. Yo, heck, there's some bamboo here. I know I made fun of scaffolding, but sometimes you need it. Yo, okay, the blocks are decreasing. Should mean. No, I need to go this way. Need to go like diagonal. Yeah, of course, diagonal's up a mountain. No, I'm good. Like, these biomes are so ugly. I get the highlight of them as a mountain, but still ugly. Oh, what the? Yeah, no, I don't. I'll be good. Just want to do that to me? Come on now. Where's my boat? Alright, well, that's bad. Can't find my boat. Be real honest, I probably just left it over here. Thinking I just got excited that I could see a thing. A jungle, yeah, I think I just left it over here. Yep, there it is. And because I know I'll be visiting this place soon. Oh, that'd work so well if I had that. I don't. Do I want a panda? Alright, how strong are they? What kind is this one? Is this the sad one? Yo, is this angry? Yo, what kind are you?
Alright, Nate, let's roll, baby!
Okay.
Nathan!
Yep, I got you, I'm getting ready. Okay, well, yeah, that's not broadcasting.